3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA, go SpaceX. Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
America has launched. So rises a new era of American spaceflight.
Got the alarm monitor.
This is the first NASA SpaceX collaboration.
Dragon separation confirmed.
And the fact that Bob is behind it really, I mean, it adds a ton of credibility and a ton of expertise. You may know he was NASA's chief astronaut for a while, so he's not only an astronaut, he is, in some sense, the astronaut, has most credibility of almost anybody, and you know, therefore is a really important person. A mechanical engineer has to have a number of skills. They have to understand math and physics, understand how the world works. Newtonian mechanics, you know, that's how spacecraft work as well. You know, F equals MA and you know, kinetic and potential energy. Those are all the underlying principles behind flight and space travel. But in addition, you just have to be creative and a problem solver. I mean, that's the hallmark of engineering.
The fundamental purpose of the Demo 2 mission is to get certification for future missions from SpaceX to the International Space Station rotating crew. We'll make sure all those systems are working during the test flight so that the future missions will have them available even if they don't plan to utilize them. I think that the mission that we have in front of us and the success that we're gonna have is a representation of America. Just to see how many people from across the country have to pull together to pull something like this off, it's inspiring to me and I'm just excited to be a part of it.